This afternoon, we are expected to get an update on where things stand here in Connecticut when it comes to the coronavirus. Here are the latest numbers. Positive cases were up by 78, but there were no new deaths reported. Hospitalizations also dropped by 13. Governor Lamont is holding a news conference at 4 o'clock this afternoon, and we'll be sure to bring it to you both live on air and online.